Run, John. Run, John. Run, John.
Good job. Woo!
Thank you.
It's a three, Rod. One to three. Hey, up, up, run on your field!
Ah! No, they hit straight. They made the short stop.
They're not. the dog that was in the car.
It's yours now, Fred. I know what we talked about.
Go, Huffa.
Hit, if you can hit
80,
you can hit that. Come on.
Go. All right, here we go. Play. There we go. Oh.
Group right there!
thing on.
All right, here we go. Got a batter.
I gotta sit over here. What field are you on? This one?
Yeah.
All right, let's eat over here and then go over there.
Yeah.
Back! Back!
That guy's out of here.
Get a tattoo. That's a good idea.
Three.
You're 16 now.
Hey, I'm not.
Funny dude.
sure y'all had y'all's anniversary.
They have time.
We went to Super Bowl all day Friday.
Bottom of 6, 7 minutes.
They were going to, once you got the CSI experience out there on the Internet High Drive, mm-hmm. they were going to do that. They were doing the Sleuth Mystery Dinner thing.
Yeah. That's all right.
I'm more curious about when I play ball.
Substitution.
And then she's going to put another emo post on
Facebook. I ain't going in for it. We're sitting right here. Thank Brian.
I'm going to go right.
Keep right there, not too far. Shut up.
All right. Oh. Last night, she tried to get my nerves. Last night, Duke Carolina game was on.
Oh, yeah, that was a good game.
I was like, I'm not listening to this shit right now. You can check back in the
Yeah, that
was a good game, too. It wasn't
until about the last few years.
Duke had the game the whole time. Carolina, Martin Faith. He's probably one of the best players in the world. But we got the number one, number two, and number nine. We got the best point guard in the nation.
We got
small forward that's number nine in the nation. And we got the center. Lil
Okafor. Yeah,
he's nasty. And then we got this shooter. He's from Jacksonville. Yeah, he's from Jacksonville. He got this shooter going. That's supposed to be like the next J.J. Redick. I actually watched the Outside the Line last night about college fans and their chants and stuff.
Oh, they were about that this morning.
Yeah, how Maryland was like,
go to free.
Then they showed one game, this kid come running on the field.
He's in front of you out there.
Tackled the mascot.
Yeah, and he'd be like, idiot.
Truth!